In yet another road accident, 20-year-old youth from Uttar Pradesh died on the spot after a car hit a motorcycle along the Mapsa Bicholim road at broad day. The driver of the car also suffered grievous injuries in the incident and is undergoing medical treatment. DC Saurabh Khan is native from Uttar Pradesh but residing at Mandur in Tiswadi. He was going towards Bicholim from Mapsa on his motorcycle. When he reached at broad day in Bicholim, it collided with oncoming car. Bicholim locals have demanded speed breakers on the road as frequent accidents happen on this road.
Regularly, the Mapsa chan Bicholim hai thali. Two wheeler asla, sorry, Bicholim chan Mapsa hota hai. And two wheeler tube wala, so itna speed nahi mila chawa tan so. So haath ek cut down gadiyan padla. So jitni speed hale gadiya, tumi imagine karu sakta. Ami khub poti sandal langa chal ek kire thali operation jai ya roadag. Speed breaker jai ma. Un ajun kais na, kono seriously gaye na. एक फॉट नहीं तो हंगा कितने तसे मरण जल्द एक्सिडेंट जो मात्र आता तरी दौड़े उगड़े जान ट्राफिक पुलिस संबंधित खायानी हंगा रस्त मात्र कितनी लोक खीर रस्त्या कितने ऑब्स्ट्रक्शन जाए हंगा सर स्पीड ब्रेकर स्पीड लिमिट तरी
रिपोर्टर महेश गोयकर फ्रॉम बिचोलीम।